奥塞尔发生的严重恐怖攻击让美国以及全世界感到震惊，华府的国会大厦照常开门，不过警察有所增加。由于恰逢春假，华盛顿纪念碑前来自各地的观光客仍川流不息。
Yeah, I definitely think it'll bring more fear to our population against Muslims. I don't know if we would be in danger, but I definitely think that it's a possibility.
华府郊外的雷根国家机场，警察带着警犬到处巡逻，神情紧张的旅客们仍然匆忙奔赴各自的目的地。但是担心与忧虑在所难免。
Every time I feel a little bit worried, every time more worried, because it can be here, it can be happen.
每天运载70万人的华府地铁营运正常，乘客人来人往。美国官方要求民众提高警惕，但又表示没有有关恐怖分子即将对美发动攻击的任何具体情报。
Do you feel safe in Washington?
Yes. Yeah, I think that.The government has a pretty good handle on what's going on, and that, you know, attacks like this are the government is looking out for these kind of things, and so you know, appropriate precautions are taken even if you don't see them.
作为恐怖分子的首要攻击目标，华府的地铁和机场会不会发生布鲁塞尔式的恐怖攻击？很多人认为这已经不是一个是否会发生。而是何时会发生的问题。记者张国华、钟义婷，华盛顿报道。